Good evening, ladies and gentlemen of such honest body of collegiate interest. It is extraordinary, with my divine gratitude to God, that I am able to be here. For the celebration of my 300th birthday this month. Teaching the deaf is less difficult than is commonly supposed. We merely have to introduce into their minds, by way of the eye, what has been introduced into our own by the ear. I respectfully request pardon for my hasty departure, because I am needed back home in France. But the fact that you have all come here with your donation to the Deaf Services Department is much appreciated at this university. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen. And go in the grace of God.